Hello guys, how's it going? Yes, Kyle, welcome, finally back out. So, today we're on Meelbeg and just out with AMC as usual. And good to get out in the tent, good to get out just in general, although the fog has just rolled in, so the views aren't up that much at the minute. Just gonna get the tea on. Right, we're on. Chicken tikka masala. Yeah, we'll just chill out. Let's see how we get on. But just good to be out. There's the tent as usual. Zephyros one. And it's just started raining. Even better. Just while the masala's rehydrating there, we're on Meelbeg, as I said, which is 708 metres. Right on the top, it is very rocky. Just for anyone thinking of camping. I was originally there because I didn't see a rock and had to move there. Just down a wee bit. So the pitch isn't great, but it's okay for the night. Expecting any mad weather or anything, so it should be okay. But you can see there yourself, plenty of rocks. I think, to be honest, I think you'd struggle to get a two man in somewhere. The other side may be better, I haven't been over yet. But very, very rocky. Even getting pegs in is quite difficult, so just something to bear in mind if you're coming. We parked down between free car park between Meelmore and Meelbeg. We parked in there. A lot of people know Meelmore Lodge, so if you go to that and then keep going on around, it's just on your left hand side. So really easy walk in. There's a trail pretty much the whole way, so we'll hopefully get some views later on around the morning. This is us for the month. Cold. Warm enough in the tent, but I'd say the tent is freezing. So, just gonna get packed away, head back down, and no views.